Hi, welcome to MAT. This week, I will explain you about our Recirculating Aquaculture Systems skids, also known as RAS skids. As you know from previous videos, we can design and manufacture custom RAS skids in a tailor-fit way. You just fill out our RAS form, we do the rest for you with our engineering team. All calculations will be prepared by us, such as mass balance values for oxygen, carbon dioxide, biological loads, heat loads, equipment setup, and dimensional characteristics. Just before production, you will have a complete 3D design for a final control and approval. This unit is designed and manufactured for a fisheries school in Austevoll, Norway. It's including all RAS components, protein skimmer, moving bed, biological reactor, degas, drum filters, UV, ozone, heat exchanger, and oxygen cone. And of course, the livestock tanks. All these components connected into an autonomous central control panel. Our PLC systems are very flexible for future upgrades and SCADA connectable. Also, it's including a very user-friendly interface which helps you to understand and operate the system in a quick look. And all these components are sitting on a non-corrosive frame, and this allows us to install and run the unit in a couple of hours on site. Now I'm with Taner, Chief Technical Officer of MAT-KULING. Taner, can you tell us about the importance of RAS systems?
Fishing feeds the world since Stone Age, and there are aquaculture farms, ponds for hundreds of years. But recirculated aquaculture is still young and belongs to our digital era. And MAT-KULING has a special mission to introduce this young technology to young people. That's why we are really proud of our educational systems. Future of RAS specialists will learn the difference of ozone and UV disinfection methods with these skid systems. They will understand the different ways of removal of suspended solids from the water, and they will see how important the pH of water to the whole total ammonium nitrate removal process. Students from Austevoll will experience every stage of salmon life, such as fry, start feeding, or grow out in this fish type. The whole system includes any water-related equipment that one can find in a large RAS plant with very same functions, but in a small room. If you ask me, I would love to be a student in Austevoll just to enjoy the system. We plan to deliver many new educational and research systems in the close future, and we always consider all research facilities as our long-time partner for more sustainable world. We are ready to support educational facilities in any way, such as contributing to the training of the students with our industry experts.
And Taner, also we can announce that an identical unit will be exhibited in Norway. Can you give us the details?
Yes. I'm sure the system will look very good in the video, but it's much better in the real life. I invite everyone to Aquanor 2023 from August 22nd to 24th in Trondheim, where MAT-KULING will exhibit a running skid system at a booth A173.
Good, thank you. So please don't forget to subscribe and share your valuable comments. Thanks for watching us.
Thanks.